The edge of every day is about embracing my darkness as well as my light. And Shake It Real is about finding the courage to speak my truth, to share the things that are in my heart. No one celebrated that more in me than my mother. In 1987, my mother and I were filmed in a short documentary appropriately titled Intimate Conversations. Mother gives two gifts, the gift of life and the gift of her death. When I was in my first year of seminary, my mother was dying, and she asked me to be the minister at her funeral. In doing so, she birthed me twice. I went forth. And a blinding rain, seeking truth but not perfection. I saw my mother's face again. Mother, mother, can you hear me? Through the swirl of thoughts unsaid, all you want.
During that period of time, I probably, for whatever reason, confidence, trust, felt that I could tell her things that I have never told anybody in my whole life, not even my husband, and I'm very close to him. But there is a bond of trust. And maybe it comes from her being so honest and open with me that I found another person in this world that I can be open and honest to and tell the things that are in my heart. Because so many times an adult, particularly a mother, puts up a barrier and tries to be all-knowing. And there are times when you want somebody to take care of you, when you want to be a baby, and you want them to understand what's happening to you, and Sandy always does.